It's lovely to see you all. Who has not been here to the Open Mic at Whiskey Jar before? Make yourselves known. Not very many tonight. It's good to see so many regular faces. For anyone who hasn't been here before, this is the world famous, can you say that? Without sounding like a dick. No. This is the very well known Open Mic at Whiskey Jar, very well respected Open Mic at the Whiskey Jar, and it is those things because of the amazing musicians who come and perform here every week, and they do that because the rooms are so fantastic, they get pretty great audiences. So as long as you guys are on the same page tonight, and that is the page where we're nice and quiet and respectful for the musicians, we're going to have a fucking lovely night. Everybody happy with that, yeah? Okay, that doesn't mean that you can't be sort of raucous and clap along and sing and have fun and do whatever the fuck you want in between, but just, don't be scared to have a good time, basically, is what I'm saying. Yes? I'm going to play a cover that I've played like a million times because I'm very unprepared. So apologies if you've heard this before. This is for the 5 new people in the room. Get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing to say. Come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, I'm just tired and bored of myself. Hey there, baby, I can use just a little. You can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer, radio's on and I'm moving around. Please check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Or just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know it is. You can't start a fire. Sing it if you know it. Come on. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Throw this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, laugh on me. Sit on the streets of this town. They'll be calling you up alright. Say you gotta stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Dying for some action. I'm sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Baby, give me just one more look. Can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. You can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sorry, on that. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Thanks very much. I can tell you guys are going to be a fantastic room tonight. Just don't let my aggressive Scottish accent put you in a position of fear, because I really want y'all to have a good time, and I'm seeing a lot of wide eyes out there, like, what the fuck have I walked into? It's a really, it's a brilliant supportive night of music, this, and everyone who's playing tonight is fucking fantastic. I hope you can stay for the entire show. We've got a lot of people to get through. I'll do my best to do that before you guys all have to fuck off on public transport or whatever. But let's have a good night, yes? Come on, let's have a fucking good night, Mr. John.
Great. Thank you very much.
Cheers.
I know we're singing, I just remember we were talking about it. I told you.